torn to a normal labor before she will make her do any other act.
In a front-to-back motion. Keep it slow and steady so you can get good contact with the pool floor. Next, Josie.
So what's incredible is when I first saw you, your arm was pretty solid right here. You guys have been working hard at it.
So Chuck can walk pretty consistently for 30 minutes at 1.5.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. For 30 whole minutes.
Yeah.
We used to put weights on him because his leg would float, so after the stroke, of course, he didn't have a lot of control over his left side. But after walking on the treadmill all this time, he doesn't need the weight.